हेलो, ये अखिल श्रीवास्तव टीचिंग यू मैथ्स ऑफ क्लास 10, इंट्रोडक्शन टू ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई हैव टोल्ड यू अबाउट द स्पेसिफिक वैल्यूज ऑफ द एंगल्स 0 डिग्री, 30 डिग्री, 45 डिग्री, 60 डिग्री, 90 डिग्री। दिस वैल्यूज यू आर सी। सो टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ विल यू मेक दिस वैल्यू टेबल बाय दिस वैल्यू, हाउ विल यू लर्न दिस। सो वन लाइन आई हैव टोल्ड यू साइन थीटा 0, साइन थीटा इज गिवन हियर, थीटा इज इक्वल टू 0 डिग्री, 30 डिग्री, 45, 60, 90। सो साइन 0 डिग्री इज 0, साइन 30 डिग्री इज 1/2, साइन 45 इज 1/√2, साइन 60 इज √3/2, एंड साइन 90 इज 1। दैट आई हैव टोल्ड यू इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर, हाउ विल यू फाइंड आउट दिस वैल्यूज। Now cos theta, just reverse order of this. You will write here 1, √3/2, 1/√2, 1/2 and 0. Then tan theta is, you know, that is related with the sine and cos, sine theta upon cos theta. So directly you can make, only one line you learn and you can write the other one. 0 upon 1, 1 0 is 0. These two, 2 cancel, you will get 1 upon √3. √2 cancel 1. 2 cancel, you are getting √3, and 1 upon 0 is not defined. Now, cosec. Cosec is 1 upon sin theta. That is 1 upon 0. What will you get? Not defined. This is 2 upon 1, 2. It is √2, it is 2/√3, and it is, what will you get? 1/1 sin theta, 0, 1/2, 1/√2, or reverse order of this you will write, then you will get sec, or you can write 1/cos. There is a two option, reverse order, or you can write the 1 upon cos. Reverse order means from here you start at this place, 1, 2/√3, √2, 2, not defined. Like this cot also, you can use 1 upon tan or reverse order of the tan or cos upon sin, any one option. From here you write, not defined, √3, 1, 1/√3, and 0. When you will write all these values, it will be in your practice. Within no time you can write any place, only one line you learn. So with the help of this you can solve the problems. Now you see the question. In triangle ABC, some examples I am telling you on the basis of this. In triangle ABC, angle B is equal to 90 degree. Angle B is equal to 90 degree, it is given. And AB is equal to 6 centimeter. Angle C is equal to 60 degree. Find other all angles and sides. Find other all angles and sides. What will you get? First of all, you draw the figure. Right triangle. It is 60 degree. It is one example I am telling you. ABC is a triangle. Angle B 90 degree. AB is equal to 6 centimeter. Angle C 60 degree. Find BC. Find angle A. Find AC. All the things. So, first of all, you see. What will you get? What are you seeing here? Which identity you apply? What is given? Sin 60 is given. If you take the sine 60 degree, then what will you get? Perpendicular upon hypotenuse. If you forget it, then Pandit Badri Prasad Harar Bhule, you can write P upon H. P is what for 6? It is AB. AB upon AC. Sine 60 by the table, you can write √3/2. And AB is given 6 upon AC. So cross multiply, √3 AC is equal to 12, then what is the AC? 12/√3. You can rationalize class 9th standard, rationalize the denominator 12 into root 3 upon root 3 into root 3. You will get 12 root 3 by 3, 3, 4, 12. What are you getting? 4 root 3. So AC is equal to 4 root 3, one side you are getting. You can get the BC also by Pythagoras or by direct method. Apply the method tan 60. What is the tan 60? Tan 60 degree is equal to perpendicular upon base. What will you write at this place? Perpendicular upon base, 4 for 60, it is AB upon BC. Tan 60 is root 3. By the table you will check whether root 3 is equal to 6 upon BC. Therefore, BC root 3 is equal to 6. Then what is the BC? 6 upon root 3. Rationalize again, your answer will be 6 root 3 by 3, 3 2 ja 6, 3 2 root 3. So it is your BC. By ASPT, you can get angle A is equal to 180 minus 90 plus 60. One option is this. One option you can direct take any angle. Direct tan A, sin A, cos A, any you take, you will get the A. Another method is also, one method is this, 180 minus 150, what are you getting? 30 degree. But you want to get direct without this ASPT, then what will you get? Tan A. What is the tan A? Tan A is equal to, when this angle you are taking, then perpendicular upon this, BC upon AB. What is the BC? Tan A is equal to what value of BC you are getting? 2 root 3 upon AB. What is the AB? 6. 2, 3, just 6. So root 3 by 3 you are getting. You write it in the form of, because it is no any value given in the table. So you rationalize it again, root 3 by root 3. Root 3. 3 you can write root 3 into root 3. This is cancel, you are getting 1 by root 3. So tan A is equal to 1 by root 3. By this, for which value of A, tan A is 1 upon root 3. You are getting tan A is equal to 1 by root 3, means it is tan 30 degree. Both are tan, you will not cancel like this, like X and X cancel. But here you compare the coefficient. Angle, so angle A is equal to 30 degree. One option is this also. One you can get by ASPT, another you can get by this. Another example you will see, if the sides are given only, here are the sides given, but when the sides are given, then how will you get the angles? When sides are given, then how will you get the angles? One triangle is given PQR. Angle Q is 90 degree. It is the second example. Angle Q 90 degree. PQ is given 2 centimeter and PR is given 4 centimeter. Find angle R and angle P. What will you get? What sides are given? For PQ, this angle you want to find out, sin R is equal to perpendicular upon hypotenuse. What is the perpendicular? PQ upon PR. Put the values, you will get 2 by 4, 1 by 2. Sin R you are getting 1 by 2. So which value of sin gives you 1 by 2 in the table? In the table, 30 degree is 1 by 2, so you write here sin 30 degree. By comparing both the cosines, both the sides ratios, so angle R is equal to 30 degree. By this you can get angle P. Angle P by ASPT you can get 60 degree. How? By ASPT. By ASPT you can get the angle P 60 degree. And other sides also by Pythagoras, r by the tan you can find out, because r you are getting 30. By tan 30 degree, tan r is equal to pq upon qr. What is the tan r? Tan r means tan 30 degree, and pq means 2, qr you want to find out. Tan 30, by the table, you will get 1 upon root 3. What will you get here? Here 1 by root 3 is equal to 2 by qr. Then by cross multiplication, you will get qr is equal to 2 root 3. It is your, this you are getting. Now, next question, find the evaluate sine 30 degree plus cos 45 degree minus tan 60 degree upon cot 30 degree. You want to find out sin 30, cos 45, tan 60. What will you get? Very simple. Sin 30 is what? Sin 30 means 1 by 2. Cos 45, 1 by root 2. Tan 60, root 3. Denominator cot 30. Cot 30 is also root 3. Tan 60 and cot 30 is same. Now, take the LCM in the numerator. 2 root 2, you will get root 2 plus 2 minus 2 root 6 upon root 3. Root 3, here what are you getting? Root 3 into 2, 3 to here, 6 and 2 root 2, it is there. Now, these two will come in down, denominator root 2, why? Because root 3 by 1 will be 1 by root 3. So denominator of the numerator will be multiplied here, root 2 plus 2 minus 2 root, it's upon 2 root 2 into root 3. You are getting 2 plus root 2 minus 2 root 6 upon 2 under root 6. No any light shade is here. Root 2, if you want, then you can take common, because root 2 is not common here. Root 2 into root 2, then root 2 will be common. One more step in the class 9 you know. So you can write till here also, or rationalize it. Root 6 you multiply and also you can write. Next example is there. Find sine square 30 degree plus cos square 60 degree. Sin square 30 degree plus cos square 30 degree, not 60. Sin square 30 plus cos square 30. What will you get? What is the value of sin 30? 1 by 2 whole square. What is the value of cos 30? 1 by 2 whole square. You are getting 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4. Sin 30 plus cos 30. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. So it is 3 by 4. What are you getting? 4, 1 plus 3. 3 plus 4 plus upon 4 is equal to 1. So it is the value you are getting. Sin 30 and cos 30. Sin 30 is 1 by 2. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Earlier I have written cos 60. Then it was 1 by 2. So you are getting this question. Find the values if a plus b and a minus b is given like this. Examples you see, how will you solve it? Only you see the table, put the values and solve it. Put the values and solve it. If sine a plus b is equal to 60 degree and sine a minus b is equal to 30 degree. Questions you get. That's all for today. Next lecture I will tell you the next.